Edwin Hubble, you are on the hot seat. Now I will ask you a couple of questions. When were you born?
Well, Cassidy, I was born in 1889 in Marshfield, Missouri, on November 20th to John Powell Hubble and Virginia Lee James.
When did you graduate from high school and college? Also, where did you go?
I graduated in 1906. For college, I went to the University of Chicago.
I hear that's a nice school. Well, another question I have for you.